night, and the road, the interstate coming over from Utica was a bit dicey. So here in downtown Syracuse, they're doing a pretty good job making fast work of this. Good, because the temperatures are going to keep the, whatever's left here around for a while.
Yeah, it makes it a little tougher to keep the roads clean, the colder temperatures. And if there's any blowing and drifting, of course, this doesn't help the cause. But yeah, DPW, nice job, Syracuse.
Good work.
And that's all from Clinton Square, guys. Going to toss it back inside to the warmer studios, Dan and Jen. See ya.
All right. Thank you, Rob. Thank you, Johnny D. And yeah, sure, Rob Marciano is going to stick around. Watch him live in Syracuse coming up on Good Morning America at 7 o'clock.
Yeah, I think Johnny D will probably talk to him for about an hour more.
Now, John, Rob's got to get ready for a national broadcast, so let him go.
All right. Time now is.